Hi friends, I hope you all are fine. So in this video, I will share three simple steps through which you can remove all the viruses from your Windows PC or laptop without using any antivirus software. So let's get started. Step 1, search for command prompt. Best match command prompt, right click on it and then click on run as administrator. Click on yes to open command prompt as administrator. Now here type command sfc space forward slash scan now and then hit enter key. This command basically used to repair Windows corrupt file. So wait till this command execute 100%. Once command execute 100%, close the command prompt. Now move to step 2. Click on Windows icon, after that go to settings. Now here click on update and security. On the left hand side you will see Windows security, click on it. Click on virus and threat protection. Click on quick scan. This will scan your whole PC or laptop for viruses. If it finds any viruses or threat, it will remove it from your PC or laptop. Once done, close the Windows security. After that, move to third step, search for MRT and then click on MRT. Click on yes. This is Microsoft Windows malicious software removal tool which is built in Windows, so click on next. Now I recommend you to go for full scan. After that click on next. This will start scanning your whole system or PC or laptop for viruses and remove them if it find any harmful software or threat. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.